queen and the crescent.
Maya, Zoe, and I'll be playing Theseus.
My name's Andrew, and I'll be playing King Aegeus, Sion, and the Minotaur.
My name is Layla. I will be playing Queen Urethra, Skyron, Messenger, and Dorne.
The babe was half man and half bull,
a monster among the mortals.
King Minos, Queen Pasiphae's husband, had heard of the Minotaur.
He took this opportunity to use the Minotaur against his enemies
and banished him to an inescapable labyrinth.
At the same time, a hero was being born. I will teach him to lift the stone.
I will miss you dearly.
Okay, bye.
Okay. 11 years later. Theseus grew up and chosen with his mom and grandparents.
Mother, what are you looking at?
Just the stone that your father put here for you.
Is there something under it?
I cannot tell you what is under it or who your father is until you can lift it.
I'll train you.
He could not lift the rock until he turned 18. Everything to him when he got the rock.
Go there overseas so you can avoid all of the people on land who wish for your death.
Okay. If there are robbers and monsters on the road, then I will go out of my way to fight to kill them myself.
Okay, you are old enough to make your own decisions now. I cannot change your mind, but please be careful.
Okay, I will.
Bye.
Bye.
Sir, stranger, come test your strength for helping me bend this tall pine tree.
But Theseus knew what to expect.
And when Theseus and the tree went into a great curve, it was Theseus who let go and not
when that sent Sinus suddenly flying through the air and he fell to his death.
Oh, and Theseus is victorious and continues walking.
You must pay a toll.
What do you want?
Get down on your knees like the beggars before you and wash my feet.
No.
Siren yelled back at him.
Hey, my turtle's hungry today. Go down and feed it.
I'll feed you and your turtle.
Ah! So Theseus wins again and keeps on walking. You should try my remarkable bed.
What's so great about it?
If it's any, great or small, tall or short.
I'll think about it.
Some say that an old servant, the only man who ever truly fit that bed, warned Theseus of what to expect.
So when bedtime came, Theseus was crying upon his face.
He flung him down upon the bed and caught his head first and then his feet.
You see, this is what Theseus did to all of his unfortunate guests.
No man had ever survived a night on that terrible bed.
Finally, I have killed all the miscreants in my way.
When Theseus arrived in Athens, he did not tell anybody about his identity.
I'm just a normal Athenian kid.
Only the witch the king had buried knew who he was.
I'm sure we can trust him. He's a stranger.
Of course we can.
You can trust me.
Okay, I'll believe what you say only if you go and get me the Cretan bull.
Okay.
It wastes my land in Marathon and kills a lot of my subjects.
Okay, then if I don't go, I would be
letting
Athenians die. So I have to.
They met with Theseus to warn him of what to expect.
Hello, my name is Princess Ariadne, and I want to help you.
I'm on a mission to slay the Minotaur.
He would give me this cool thread and attach it to the door and unravel it as you walk.
Okay, will you be waiting for me if I'm successful?
Yes, I'll be waiting for you at the gate at midnight, but you must let me go with you, for I'll be punished if it's known that I helped you.
Okay, thank you.
Theseus did exactly as he was told and entered the labyrinth, which was very concealed.
Park.
Hold on, hold on, guys, hold on. Hold on.